Hello, I'm Seema here. Today I was wanting to talk about one of my unique projects, which I loved not only conceptualizing, but also executing it. This was Malaysia Commissioner's Kitchen. We did three kitchens over here. So this particular kitchen, which I am wanting to talk about, was a serving kitchen where the dignitaries would sit down on the dining table. It was a 8-seater dining table where the dignitaries could sit down, talk amongst each other, and the chef is like making pastries or making just reheating the stuff, serving it off the shelf. The dignitaries could pull up a bar stool, sit across the countertop area, just have an informal chat with the chef. So the design which I created, I wanted to make it something unique. So hence we opted for a cantilever kind of a projection, which leads into a sit down kind of an area as well. The colors which we chose were deliberately muted, because the orange highlighter color was used in the upholstery of the dining chairs. So the kitchen, we did not want to highlight it too much, but keep it sophisticatedly muted. In the base cabinets, if you see, we've used an open grain veneer and give it a matte finish so that it adds a lot of character. The open grain was not an issue here, because this was a serving kitchen and the grains would not take in any grease, grime, etc. The wall cabinets were particularly taken as PU, a high gloss PU. They were taken up till the roof to give a very neat and finished look. Just to add a little additional design, the backsplash area, that is behind the chimney, was given in stainless steel 304 grade sheet, which we molded on a ply panel and got it fitted into that area, merging it with the tiles. The tiles were also kept muted comparatively. Lots of built-in appliances were added here, since this would be more of a serving area. So we had oven, we had microwaves, we had food warmer drawers, we had coffee machines, since coffee would readily be served here. Built-in refrigerators were added. There is a rolling shutter also, if you see in a corner, for loose appliances. And just a small veggie sink was added, because the main working kitchen was opening into this room. There is a door. The room had four doors. One was leading into the wet kitchen, so to say, the commercial kitchen. And one door into the balcony, and two doors were opening from the conference room into this area. So when the dignitaries are having a conference and also post that, just for an informal kind of a lunch or dinner, they can move into this area. The cantilever kind of a projection which we made was the unique factor here. And since the chef was wanting to have a rolling area where he could roll out some pastries and all while the dignitaries are having their meals, just to add to that wow factor. So in case you see, we embedded a white stone, a white marble, into the quartz countertop. The other entire countertop is quartz, but a rectangular white stone was embedded into it, merging it with the quartz counter, which would serve as a rolling area. That was also a point of interest. The entire experience of conceptualizing this kitchen and then getting it executed was a fun part, as well as a little challenging and daunting, because I had to work closely with the carpenters and I had to visit the site 3 or 4 times just to explain that projection area to the stone guy, who was like, this is not going to suffice. I told him you can take it 6 inches overlapping so that the weight would get balanced and all. So it was a very hands-on kind of a project, But with the outcome, I was really happy, and the Malaysian High Commissioner also later on commented on it that this is exactly what he had in his mind. So the entire experience was very good. I hope you also like the design and you can pick up some ideas from there which can be replicated further, not necessarily in the kitchen. If it's an open kitchen, yes, you can take this cantilever kind of a projection. You can add it into the bar area, or you can add it into, make it into a part of the living area. N number of things can be done with the pattern. Thank you for watching.